Celebrating in the remembrance of the Prophet of Allah, the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, should be a daily occurrence for us Muslims. We should remember the Prophet of Allah in everything that we do. He's a guide for us. He's been sent by Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to help us understand how to live our lives and to better ourselves. The month of Rabiul Awwal, alhamdulillah, is an opportunity for us as a community to come together and to concentrate this remembrance, which we do on a daily basis. As a community, allows us to come together and better understand how we should be living our lives. But remember, we should not confine ourselves to this one month. We should live our life according to the teachings of this wonderful human being on a daily basis. Jazakum Allah khair.
Mere wird lab hai nabi nabi.